Breaking tonight, a huge win for President Trump this evening. The U.S. Supreme Court has just cleared the way for the Trump administration to use Pentagon funds for border wall construction. The amount is said to be $2.5 billion. Again, the U.S. Supreme Court clearing the way for that to happen.